When we think of doctors, we often think of illness and medical procedures, not data, right? But data is a big part of their job. CBS 21's Lara Greenberg shows us how they organize data and make the experience better for patients in this week's Doc Talk.
The following segment is sponsored by Geisinger Holy Spirit.
The days of shuffling through charts and handwriting notes are over. Like much of the rest of the world, hospitals these days are keeping everything electronic.
If you have a computer, if the electricity is turned on, literally, you have access to the chart. And it's not just you singular, it's any number of people, multiple places, multiple times.
It's called the electronic health record. Doctors at Holy Spirit started keeping things electronic back in 2007, but expanded to a new system this year when it merged with Geisinger. If you're wondering what that means in terms of privacy, doctors say, don't worry. Informatics officer Dr. Richard Schreiber wouldn't even allow us to shoot footage of the program because of patient privacy. In fact, he says making people's records accessible to all relevant doctors and nurses in the hospital system is a good thing.
A iPad, the resolution for pictures is extraordinary. Mm-hmm. And if somebody wants to see their x-ray, it's truly a beautiful thing to say, sure, here's the x-ray, let me show you, let's enlarge it, let's shrink it down.
In addition to doctor-patient access, Dr. Schreiber also points out the charts are legible, a plus for those doctors with notoriously bad handwriting. It also lets doctors do research on larger populations.
If I'm a doctor in the office and I take care of a lot of diabetic patients, I might want to know how well am I controlling their diabetes. I can call up a report based on their lab values, their latest visit, maybe their immunizations.
Lara Greenberg, CBS 21 News.